What is going on, my fellow guys on Launch D? So today, special day. I'm actually with the wifey. She's just tagged along with me today. Rebel had an appointment today. He's doing well. Got shots today. So actually today I'm at Tyson's Corner in Virginia. As you guys know, right now it's actually a car show today. Well, hosted by Tyson's Corner and some other car club going on. I think it's Cars and Coffee or Cars and Club or something like that. But anyway, I'm actually here by myself vlogging. I'm about to meet my other staff too with Launch D, and we're about to walk there. So let's do it. Ooh, Evo over Evo. That's actually my favorite year right there. They don't make those no more. But yeah, we're actually going to a Ferrari and Lamborghini, McLaren, yada yada. Oh, look at that. He's got Fujiwara. What's going on right there? Oh, if you guys hear that shit, that's not good. Oh, we got the MR2 over there. Yeah. All right, guys. I know we're about to head over there right now. So, look at that. R32 right here. Kev, you definitely missed out again because you're at work. So we're about to walk upstairs pretty much right now. There's a lot of cars right now going on. Pretty much every import, domestic, you can see. But again, I'm here for the Lambos, the McLarens, the Bugattis, if they have some right now. So it's about to get lit. The wifey over there is holding my beautiful NOS right now. So I'm about to go haywire. But anyway, we're about to go upstairs. 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. So I'm about to walk up right now. It's actually a ramp going on right now. So you have to actually take the elevator, get your temperature checked, and after that, you have to get your wristband. And the best part, it's free. So, oh yeah. Everything is really jam-packed up here. Oh, watch that picture. Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Look. Oh, yeah. Oh, chill. This is my boy, Seuss. Follow his IG and his TikTok. He has everything. Yes. He's actually with me today just to show some support and love. Yes. One of my subscribers and buddies. I'm looking for my cameraman right now. He's somewhere around over here. You guys all look the same. I can't tell. So yeah, man, any good, like, I'm still looking around. I don't see any, like, supercars. As in, like, super, like, hypercars, you know? I don't see... A light blue? Oh, the Audi, are you?
No, there's another one.
Oh, snap. Oh, that's copyright right there. I gotta take that off of me. All right, pretty much I was around, walking around. I mean, I don't want to say I'm not too impressed or not. I mean, you do see the stuff at Cars and Coffee, but my favorite was definitely the black Huracan and this yellow Huracan right here coming up. I'm actually glad that no one's around it real quick. Let me just show you guys real quick. So yeah, this is actually one of my favorites. Look how clean that is. I'm sure Damien Fryer from Driven, Daily Driven Exotics, when he does stuff like, buy stuff like this on his channel, it's obviously nice and clean, and they'll put a crazy graphics on it. But, I mean, the wings and the wheels are in it, they're factory, obviously, but I'll definitely change, obviously, you know, twin turbo and, you know, pretty much need to get some different wheels on it. Pretty loud over here because, obviously, you know, you got cars going left and right. But definitely, this one was my favorite. I mean, it's just so freaking clean. And also, if you guys know in the video, there's a black Huracan. Man, that looks like the Batmobile. So, that's actually a perfect example how I would build my personal car. But for the channel Launch D, we'll definitely put a cool graphics on it. Maybe some anime. I don't know. Whatever it is. But I'll have Kev decide also on that. But definitely, this is my favorite right here. If you saw some McLaren 520s and 720s and, you know, other makes and models. I don't know if you guys saw, there was a freaking black, not black, a silver S2K that said no torque. It had a V8 in it. That's pretty sick. I mean, I think that's a really cool build, how that is. But on top of that, like, there's no way you can control that with the short wheelbase on that S2K. But I give props to that guy right there. His torque on that thing is ridiculous. I didn't get any much information, but there's a V8 in there. And I know what rear end is running, so sorry about that. But we're about to look at the second floor and about to do some more shoots. And then I'll end this video. And yeah, wait for my new camera guy to come back with 100 photos. And then we'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, yo. So we're walking downstairs pretty much. It's just like Tokyo Drift pretty much. Yeah, y'all hear that shit? So right now I'm walking with the crew right now. There's Jesus. There's Mario. Guys, I think I'll bust an eardrum for that shit. It's fucking loud. Jeez. So we've been maybe two-stepping shit, man. Dude, I like the new Corvettes. That's nice, man. That's just nice. Look at that. That's freaking nice. But it's not a supercar. But it's nice. I'm digging it. Alright, so we're pretty much walking now, pretty much at the other side of the mall where I parked at. And there's a group of people in front of my car. I just want to walk up to my car and be like, yo, this car is ugly. It's a freaking Toyota Camry. But yeah, there's some cars out here pretty much right now. So we're all walking at the group right now. Oh, look, a GTR. Yes. You know, usually if you're from around the area at Titans Corner, you cannot host a car meet at the mall. They will definitely kick your ass out. But this one's clean. RB26? Yeah. Oh, man. Partner, if you're watching this, you know what I'm thinking. You know what I'm thinking already. So, oh, the group of people in front of my car are gone. Anyway, let's keep walking around, see what's up with some other cars. Ooh, I love Mark III Supras. Mark III Supras are actually one of my favorite cars. Whoa, shit! Ah. Almost got hit by a freaking little RC car. But yeah, I mean, who would have known at these type of meets, there's an actual 34. Well, not a GTR 34 because four-door, they actually only had, you know, the two-door variant, but the four-door, the ER34. Look at that. Actually, not bad. This is sick. You good, prospect?
Yeah, I'm good. Oh, yeah, you bet.
Anyway, Jesus is over there. Let me walk over there real quick. Jesus. These are actually nice right here, too. The Supras, the Mark 3s, and the SW20, definitely. I'm digging that. And then, let me go say what's up to Jesus, one of my buddies right here. This is actually one of my favorite builds. This is Jesus, as I said earlier, this is his build right here. I'll probably put this on, show up Saturday, once your car's painted. Oh look, that's okay, coming up. But, dude, when is the paint job gonna happen, bro? See, the thing about these cars is that flip-up headlights are still looking sexy as of today. For all the other kids who are saying flip-up headlights, oh, 180. Yeah, boy. But anyway, back to the main event right here, one of them. Dude, this is like... I can't wait till you paint this, man. This will look good either in white or black. Right. You got the sparkle wheels going on. Ugh. Oh, man. Yes, sir. It'll be a rally car in the backyard. There's some other cars, too. Oh, shit. Almost fell down, too. Oh, shit. Look at that. I don't know whose car this is, but like, I'm gonna put my stuff on it. When's the last time you drove my car, man? Did you remember my exhaust on my Subaru? It was like a rattle noise, man. But this will have my unequal length header soon, and yeah, I'll change it soon. Don't worry, I'll change it soon, man. Anyway, guys, that's it for today. Please like and subscribe, and I'll say thank you for hosting the Cars and Coffee right here. Even though it's not Cars and Coffee, right? But we're at the mall right now, so follow Jesus. I'll put his link in the description. You know, TikTok and what else? His IG, Instagram, and this is my new prospect, Devon D. I'll check out his pictures. I'll post it up soon. So, like I said, like and subscribe.
Comment.
And see you soon and comment. Yep. Peace.